This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
Oh, there's no question that extreme rules is in a category all by itself.
Some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows. Catching a drop kick.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Clothesline.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
A sit out mat slam. Powerless position to be in right now. Down on the windpipe. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair, and it has nothing to do with lounging.
Everything is legal in an extreme rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top in an extreme rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
Big splash!
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And here's a cover. And bypasses the pinfall.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Compromised position here. Challenging the tribal chief with that.
Omos putting those unique gifts of his to good use, wearing down his opponent.
Kofi just taunting his opponent now. He's heading back to the ring.
DDT!
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And Reigns got turned around there. Boom, what a punch! Double team up. Double neck breaker!
In a match like this, sometimes the smartest strategy is to find an ally.
It can also be the most dangerous if you don't watch your back.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
Big kick.
Drop kick with precision.
He knew that was coming.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, my God.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
The table, guys.
That might be it.
Broken up. And the match continues.
Neck breaker. Searching for something.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
And back in the ring we go. He's struggling a bit here.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match.
Caught with a DDT.
Ooh. Oh. Boom.
These are dangerous attacks.
He thinks he has it.
Gets the shoulder off.
That was a long two count there.
Boom! Kofi T.
taking control in a big way. Impressive string of attacks from Kofi here.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Shoulders down.
He stops the count.
That hit connects from...
He can end it here.
He's got him. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Spear from the big dog.
Is there any life left in Omos?
For the win.
Two. And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Here is your winner,
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as